me to introduce you to the new general manager of Raw. His name is Eric Bischoff.
Or not, the most controversial superstar in the history of the WWE is back on Raw. But you see, you people don't deserve an explanation. Well, I tell you what, last Monday when I woke up, I wasn't planning on spearing you, but right now I'm glad I did. I'm glad I did, because I just don't get it.
I've been changing, but you'll never see me now.
I've been changing, but you'll never
I don't
see
get it.
Now,
I did everything you're supposed to do. I gave them everything that I have. But yet they still didn't accept me. You didn't fully accept me.
How many years can I pretend?
But yet there's you, a man who cares about no one but himself. And these people, they get behind you. These people, they support you. Oh yeah, oh yeah. A strong word, but it sums up everything I built.
By yesterday, nothing left in my way. Feels so good to say I'm so far away. I've been changing, but you'll never see
so
me
far away.
Stand for.